You can use your results to identify potential majors or university degrees. You can search the majors database by typing in a search criteria, or you can see all potential majors associated with your aptitudes by simply selecting any two aptitudes in order. The majors associated with this selection are shown on the right. You can revert to showing the whole database by removing all filters.